It's been almost 3 years since the McKinney pool party video made waves across the internet. Who can forget when former officer Eric Casebolt pinned 15-year-old Desharia Becton to the ground and the cries she made for her mom? With the anniversary coming up, Next Generation Action Network tried to organize a meeting with the new mayor of McKinney to talk about race relations within the community. That was until an email exchange between the two got heated. And now, Dominique Alexander is putting Mayor George Fuller on blast.
The city of McKinney, not one time, has acknowledged Desharia Becton or any of the teenagers and said these simple words, "I apologize."
In the emails, Mayor Fuller wrote, quote, "I then saw that cop overreact to a verbally abusive, disobedient girl." Those comments clearly didn't sit well with Next Gen's president, calling the mayor's comments distasteful and insensitive.
"That was a foolish thing for you to do, to victimize her again."
But Mayor Fuller said in the presser, he stands by his comments in the email.
"What I said is very factually true. She was given a directive by the police officer she did not follow. Did that give him the right to do what he did? As I've said, unequivocally, no."
As for Tasharia, the lawsuit she filed against Casebolt and the city has finally been settled. And the city of McKinney says all claims against the former officer will be dismissed. They say time heals all wounds, but it looks like the city of McKinney will need a little more than that to fix this kind of tension.